每天做五题，英语好成绩。One, John brush his teeth every day. 约翰每天刷牙。Every day, 每天，这是一般现在时的标志。动词用原形。John 相当于 he, 所以 brush 变成第三人称单数 brushes. Number two, can he draw? 他会画画吗？ Can 是情态动词。情态动词后面加动词原形，因此这里 draw 用原形。Number three, I would like live here. 我想要住这儿。这里考察 would like to do something, 想要做某事，所以后面用动词不定式 to live. Number four, Tom is interested in music. Tom 对音乐感兴趣。这里考察对什么什么感兴趣 be interested in, 因此这里 interest 加 ed. Number five, Mike used to be a worker. 麦克以前是个工人，那说明过去常常 used to do something, 过去常常做某事 used to be a worker. 双击收藏，谢谢大家。